But I think he really had his own thing. But I'd like to now bring to the stage the band. So how about it for George Boudard, Skeeto Valdez, and Pat Prouty? I'd like to do a tune that Johnny recorded of mine. I wrote this pretty early in while I was in his band. I started playing with Johnny in 1993 or so. I first met him at the Honest John's Bar. He was playing with Bill Hyde. Bill Hyde, a great pianist who lived in Detroit for a while. I was a disciple and devotee of him, so I would follow him around everywhere. And he had told me about this guy, Johnny, and I met him. I got to play with him that night, and that was, little did I know, that would kind of change the whole way I went for about 20 years. But anyways, a song I wrote for him, and he later recorded, and this is called I Love the Way You Look.
That you come here, I got something to tell you, baby, that I think you ought to hear. Yes, I love the way you look. Yes, I love the way you look. I gotta get your number in my book because I love the way you look. Yes, I know you've heard it all before, and you probably will again. Right now, pretty baby, I want to be your special friend, cause I love the way you look. Yes, I love the way you look. I gotta get your number in my book because I love the way you look. Now you got all the right curves, yes, in all the right spots. If you were a picture, baby, I'd look. Connect the dots, cause I love the way you look. Yes, I love the way you look. I gotta get your number in my book because I love the way you look. Now let me hear it, George. Because I love the
The great George Bedard on a number.
He's got a long five, and that's a few funny stops in the solo.
Exactly. Thank you. Once I was blind, but now I see.